I'm Cynthia Newsom. I'm coming through to 1. I'm in Brookside across the street from Michael Forbes restaurant, and it is one of 70 restaurants in the Kansas City Metro who have already joined in to participate in a fundraiser for employees who have been out of work since the flooding of Coach's Bar and Grill in South Kansas City. Those restaurants have actually agreed to take 70% of their take for the entire day this coming Thursday, and that will go to Coach's Bar and Grill to help the employees who are certainly struggling since they have not been paid since that flood.